Do you want to boost your immune system to stay healthy this winter? Well, in this video, I'm going to be looking at the 9 best spices that you can be using to boost your immune system naturally, so that by the end of this video, you'll know exactly which spices you should be taking more of to protect yourself from harmful viruses and bacteria. Hey there guys, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after spending years studying pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Today, I'm going to share with you 9 spices that you can use to improve your immunity and how to get more of them into your diet. I also made a summary with some great immune boosting recipes that's totally free. You can download it at any time. It's just in the description down below. But without further ado, let's get into these immune boosting spices. Number 1 is ginger. Ginger is a strong antioxidant and a strong anti-inflammatory, and it also has antiviral and antibacterial properties. To get more ginger, add it to stir fries, curries, or just cut it up and boil it in water to make a super healthy ginger tea. The second spice is cinnamon. Did you know that cinnamon is antibacterial, and cinnamaldehyde, the active ingredient in cinnamon, reduces inflammation? Also, cinnamon contains salicylate, an ingredient found in aspirin, because it reduces pain. To get more cinnamon in your diet, try sprinkling it on your breakfast cereal, or add a stick of cinnamon to your tea, your coffee, or even some mulled wine. Spice number 3 is pepper. Black pepper is the king of spices, apparently. And it is antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and it also contains vitamin C, which naturally helps build immunity. You can add black pepper to almost any savory dish, or a sweet dish if you want to be weird. Number 4 is turmeric, and I actually did a video on curcumin, which comes from turmeric. Basically, it's an anti-inflammatory, antiviral, and antibacterial spice. And it also helps to calm your mental state and reduce stress levels, which will help to boost your immune system naturally. Turmeric goes good in almost any curry. Just chuck her in. Number 5 is cayenne pepper. It contains a lot of beta carotene and vitamin C, which are both great for immunity. Also, capsaicin, the spicy part of cayenne pepper, is a strong antioxidant, and believe it or not, it's also anti-inflammatory. Add cayenne pepper to anything to make it spicy. Spice 6 is cardamom. It's rich in antioxidants, vitamin C, and manganese, all of which work to promote the production of antiviral immune cells. Cardamom is one of those spices that you put in when you're cooking and then take it out again. Don't eat these pods, they don't taste good, and I'm speaking from experience. The 7th spice is cloves. They're anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, antiseptic, hell, they're even anti-Trump. And you can make a tea from whole cloves, or ground up, you can add it to any sweet or savory dishes. Spice number 8 is star anise, which contains shikimic acid, which is a key ingredient in the drug oseltamivir, or Tamiflu. This spice is literally used in cold and flu medicine, so you know it's good. The 9th and final spice is garlic. It's a natural antibiotic that has been shown to boost a number of immune cells and reduce the severity of cold and flu symptoms. Crush garlic and add it to almost any savory dish, and you won't be getting sick anytime soon. So there you go guys, those are the 9 spices that you should be using to boost your immune system and keep yourself healthy this winter. No COVID, no flu, not even a cold. You're going to be so healthy once you get these spices into your diet. Remember to download the immune boosting cheat sheet which I made for you. It's totally free, it's just in the description down below. And I also read an epic book on immune health. And if you want to learn more about it, you can get that. It's also in the description just below. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below. And let me know what you do to boost your immune system naturally in the comment section down below. Finally, next week's video is going to be all about aromatherapy. So make sure you subscribe for Traveling Science every single week. I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers.